Well, High Point University says its campus community is safe after guns were confiscated. Officials say students reported another student was in possession of two guns. Campus security took those weapons. They were turned over to High Point police. The gun's owner removed from campus.